So yeah, there you go. This team works exactly like mine does.
But I could put chilling in here somewhere. So. I'll leave it and see if it's consistent. Yeah, she should be finished on Monday, if I get enough riches. I can't believe you don't want to watch Leslie win MasterChef.
But I would.
You don't want to watch Leslie win MasterChef.
There's no way we'd watch 5 episodes.
We would absolutely watch 5 episodes.
You want to watch 5 episodes of MasterChef, that's what you're saying.
I have nothing else to do.
So you want to watch MasterChef now.
Dude, I always want to watch MasterChef, but I was doing shit.
Fuck you! No, you did not. I asked you, and you said no.
Yeah, because I was doing something earlier.
You were playing Sims.
Yeah, I was in the middle of building something.
Rebuilding.
An apartment, which I gave up on because that game is boring as fuck.
Why are you building an apartment?
Because they're fun to build, they're not actually in the game, so I was trying to build my own one.
I was about to say, I've never once heard of you building an apartment there.
Like you can't build apartments, there's apartments already in the game, I was just trying to build one. Just seen someone make a cool one earlier. Turns out stairs are pretty difficult to do.
You're such a dork. You know that?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why?
Because you are. Panda, don't rip me. I'm not paying attention at all right now, and this fight is actually extremely fucking hard. This is probably the hardest fight I've had in this entire game, and I am not paying attention at all.
Dad died. That's good.
He's like stuck on the block here. Quit! Why is he attacking the block over and over? There we go. That's so annoying. I couldn't get to him because he was like stuck attacking the block. Yeah, I wasn't really paying attention. I'm helping Jess build a dragon's team. I succeeded, and she's still being a hater.
No, you didn't, because Sav died, and it took 4 minutes.
Yeah, that's what happened. Oh no, I'm sorry, did they still succeed? Is that what I'm hearing?
4 minutes and 8 seconds.
Yeah. You lost Sav, the most vital unit. Like, what advice do you want from me on that one? Like, build a better Sav?
My Sav is better than yours.
How much HP?
More than yours.
Bullshit, I got 17.
I am faster than you.
Because that's what's important.
If he's faster, he does more continuous damage.
I just have continuous damage units do my continuous damage, but I get it.
I guess you don't appreciate terrain. He has gotten 2 turns for the past 3 times I've done this.
These things came back? That's nuts. I'm not dealing with that. The hidden vault.
How is it possible that she lives here? Why can she be here?
Who? Riley?
Yeah.
Broken ass bitch.
They don't ever hit her though, and I don't understand why.
How am I here? I shouldn't be here. Like, I feel like I should have gotten the other... Oh, is that it? So I am where I'm supposed to be. I'm just fucking giga-brained and didn't need a guide. I just got here. Chat, right? Are you trying to kick me? Oh my god!
See, this could be my turn. Yeah, like how everyone's using the water gun.
Well, yeah, this is what a water fun kill is. Good.
Oh, well, yeah, but I haven't seen it up here at the top. Like, ever.
You said what?
I've never seen it up here at the top.
Ouch.
This motherfucker said, I suggest this to him. It's 5 minutes.
God damn. I mean, because... It, like, he's able to do it. Like, most people... Can I please stop throwing bombs at nothing? Most people can't even do B12, you know?
He manually did that shit. That's 5 minutes. This dude uses Melia.
Yeah. I mean, it's a top two team. So it doesn't matter who you take, the enemies never get a turn. Point of tattoo teams.
Well, I mean, I could use my Melia. She has 700 defense for some reason.
She's just standing in the fire. I'm not gonna stop her. Like,
you can swap these multiple times though, right?
I don't know. I've never swapped mine.
Hmm?
I've never swapped mine. I don't fucking know.
Well, I mean, I'm assuming since you can reset it two different ways, you can do it multiple times.
I mean, what's the other way? Oh, yeah, you can reset. Oh, yeah, then you can do it as much as you want. It, you just will have to use all your fucking materials.
Yeah, I mean, I might, sure, I can just reset it again if I don't like it.
I mean, you realize you're gonna have to skill it all the way up.
No, it goes back to where you have it.
No, I'm pretty sure you have to skill it all the way back up.
Up to the level where the skill has been evolved. Well, now I have to Google it because you're making me doubt. Even though it literally says it right there.
All right. So,
none of these people are being clear. I think when you reset, you see how I have this bomb pass done?
Uh-huh.
It'll unlock this one that I can choose, so I can't choose the top one, which I don't want anyway.
Uh-huh. I mean, does it really fucking matter? Like, if you really lose anything, you might as well just go for it.
It lets you pick all the way down until what you've been left with so far. Okay, I'm resetting.
Full bottom path.
Which one of these?
Full bottom. Bottom.
Okay. I can reset with crystals? The fuck? Did not know that. Well, now I need a different artifact for him. I take a defense one, maybe?
Hmm?
I take a defense one, or HP, or what?
He's attack. Thank you.
So I'm just keeping this the same then, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you don't really have any options. What happened?
He died.
Who?
Seth. As always. Bro. Really? He died in the exact same place at the exact same time.
I mean, you're pretty much running the exact same team I am, minus something you did Seth. Not Seth, but I'm not using Thrain.
Yeah, I don't know how I'd fix that. If he could just stop dying, that would be really cool.
Who am I using? Because it's not Thrain.
He's gonna die again, I already know.
Am I using Spectrum? There's no way I'm using Spectrum. I'm probably using Spectrum.
This is a joke. They can't do this.
Dragon's getting you down.
I think he needs more accuracy.
Who's sad?
No, the fucking homunculus.
How much does he have?
62.
I don't know if that's gonna change, but that's a good amount of accuracy.
I don't have any grindstones for fucking Violet. Okay, I'm taking the healer out. You know, it would be really, really cool if they could use their fucking abilities.
There's no way you do it without a healer.
I don't fucking know. You know who can be the sacrifice? Vertile. He can die for the greater good.
Who did you take out? You are inting. I got you didn't answer, you just fucking giggled.
He is a sacrificial lamb. How is she going before Thrain now?
I rolled into the fucking dynamite. Oh, it's just.
Well, that didn't work.
I believe in it.
It got closer than the other two times, so. I will find a team.
I have been here many days, woman. There's probably no team that I experiment with more than the fucking Dragons team.
What even is that ability that he's using? The homunculus. He just flicks at them. It doesn't do anything. That.
I asked as soon as I looked away again. That one?
No. The next one he uses, I think. Yeah, that.
It freezes them.
Interesting. I hate Melia. She's useless.
Said you hate Melia?
Yes.
You're bringing Melia into the fire dungeon?
Melia survived both times. She just doesn't do continuous damage. I love how everyone's just autoing. It's really cool.
Okay, so this is what I was supposed to be doing this entire time. This mask allows me to stand in the darkness without losing my health. And I definitely wasn't supposed to go and travel through all the darkness to the boss without being hit a single time. But you know, when you're fucking just built different, you do what you gotta do.
This might work with Lulu. See,
you literally just took out Riley and put in Lulu, which is what I recommended the first time.
But Lulu can only heal. Riley just has immunity on one ability that doesn't heal.
I'm gonna fight you.
My Riley is faster than Lulu. And Lulu also has shields, which helps.
And you still refuse to admit that I'm the greatest.
Hey, this hasn't worked yet consistently 3 times. We'll wait and see.
Bro, is my controller breaking? What is going on? Are you okay?
I don't want to play anymore.
Did you smash your desk?
No.
You switch the giant.
I'm not doing it anymore.
I don't care. I mean, hey, you sped your team up at least.
No, I did not, because it doesn't work.
It will work. You will get someone better than Thrain. You will make Sath tankier. Ouch.
Who is better than Thrain?
Who isn't better than Thrain?
What are you talking about? He has plague up like every two turns.
To be fair, I don't take another continuous damage dealer. I just use Saf and Water Homunculus.
Nah, you have your imp.
No. Nah, it's on my speed team. I don't use my speed team because speed teams are not consistent. A team that I've been using, my 2-minute team, is a Varimo, Sath, Water Homunculus, Spectra, and Emma.
Well, I don't have anyone else to put in instead of Thrain, so.
Yeah. Which I don't think Thrain is terrible. It's just no one on my team is really susceptible to being popped by those crystals. Or you have to find some way to keep Thrain and Sath alive, which is never easy.
Yeah, I literally never use him. He was such a waste to make.
You're so dramatic.
He's so boring.
You literally reached 1400 the week that you made him.
Yeah, because he's sitting as my defense. I don't fucking use him.
Yeah, because he's busted as shit.
Boring as fuck.
You are so dramatic. Oh my god. He's not useful in your PvE.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about if he PvP.
Okay. I don't know what you want from me. You have nothing but PvP monsters.
Well, it'd be cool if they'd stop giving me PvP monsters.
Like, shit, I got better PvE monsters than you, but at the cost of my PvP is shit. Or your PvP is nuts.
That's such a good leader skill.
Not really.
It would be if I had all water monsters from the dragon's blade.
Chow's raise all defensive water monsters by 50%. And you just really, like, very rarely do you find a use for it, you know? Like, how often are you-
Well, hers is only 10% less.
Huh?
Hers is 10% less.
Yeah.
And she's a 4-star. That's crazy.
I mean, he's a 5-star. So yeah, 10% seems pretty fair. But I mean, the big problem is, like, when are you ever really using just water monsters, you know?
In some places.
Not often.
I don't even have that many water mods. Why is this a secret dungeon?
Is it what?
Why is this a secret dungeon?
It's actually hard as fuck.
This really came up after I stopped needing him. Like, really. I'm not doing anything anyway.
But I was watching.
Watching what?
You.
Do giants. Yeah, okay.
Is there a problem with that? Oh, but that lizard man are the ones that they're all just Rammus. It's like, yep. I got my ass whooped. Like, fucking Cocky killed himself immediately in the first room.
Well, some good news. I got 2 more pirate captains.
Did you?
It's always fun.
Did you get the dark one?
No, I got 2 more wind ones.
You had a lot of summons.
No, I got fucking scam stones from my dice event.
Thank you.